Thank you. Sure, you are having an affair with him, Alexandra. Why else would you meet Nikolai behind my back? I don't understand.
Thank you.
Our wishing coin. I saw Nikolai and you meeting here. I had to find out for myself the truth.
Nikolai, Count Lucien is a good man, even if he is brash and hot-tempered at times.
My lady, I made a vow for your happiness. I am honor-bound to my lord Lucien and respect his desire to wed you. I wish...
What is this? Why are you seeing him behind my back, Alexandra?
Please, my love, this is not what it seems. We're just friends. You have to trust me, please. Please, Lucien, put down the dagger. There is nothing going on between us, I swear it.
Sir Nikolai, do not come between us again. Stay away from my lady, do you hear?
Yes, my lord.
poison? That's not possible. You were stabbed and I caught the man responsible. I executed him. Why would anyone poison my sweet Alexandra? Only someone with authority such as mine could order such a poison made. These would have been tokens of my authority. Take them and find the coward.
Thank you. Thank you.
I had this made to celebrate our new lives. We would have been happy together. We were so happy the night before our wedding. But I hid a surprise in the reading room. I should have kept Nikolai away from you that night. If I'd known he was capable of killing—
Where's my goblet? Where's my goblet?
Who's that woman with Sir Nikolai? I cannot see without my glasses.
Thank you.
Who's that one? Who's that? Dare he show his face here? Victor told me he was having an affair with the lady. Oh, Count Lucien, please forgive me.
Ugh, this wine must be spoiled. It tastes awful.
I'm not feeling too well. I must rest for the ceremony tomorrow. Would you please help me to my room, Sir Nikolai?
What did you learn about Alexandra's death, my lady? Was it my sword? Reaper's Touch? A potent poison, the weapon of cowards and traitors. Who would poison my dear Lady Alexandra? Please.
Thank you.
Wait, that night, I let Lady Alexandra drink from my goblet. Then that means that I was the target of the poison. Victor said he prepared a special vintage in my honor. This was the vintage. Found the wine? Follow it back to the source. Perhaps we'll find proof of Victor's guilt after all. I've helped you open the doors to the... The poison that killed Alexandra came from here? But that's impossible! Victor is my right-hand man, he wouldn't do such a thing! This signet ring represented all of my authority and power.
The victor never abused his power. He was always loyal and obedient. Victor, what is the meaning of this? The chambermaid told me she found the goblet with the vile liquid in it. Poison, she said.
My lord, we both know the Lady Alexandra was stabbed to death. The killer, besides.
This bottle. Victor, did you do this? Did you poison my...
No, sire, no. It was meant for Nikolai.
What orders? I gave no such thing.
You told me to take care of Nikolai, my lord.
No. No. No, no, no. I couldn't have killed her. I couldn't. You... Thank you.
My lady, thank you for your help. But I have one last favor to ask. Please, set things right for them. Take these rings and...